cost. That's price gouging. We are a message to the hoarders. If you got any large quantities of material that this country needs right now, get them to market or get them to us. We'll pay you a fair price. But if you don't do that, we're going to come for you and make sure that doesn't happen in this country. And that would be a good use of the Defense Production Act. So I salute you, sir. You've made my job easy.